The volleyball team scored a convincing win over St. Anthony Village Monday night, sweeping the Huskies 25-18, 25-19, and 25-14. It was Cardinals' final home game of the regular season, and they were able to come through. They controlled almost the entire match and never trailed by more than 2 points. Cardinals were able to close out each set strong to score their fourth straight victory. The Cardinals are now 12-14, and they wrap up the regular season at Spring Lake Park on Tuesday.